not you to abuse your hate. How's it feel?